Hello, my name is Phil Mickelson. Today, I'm going to be discussing with you why nature is so important to this world. I mean, look at the grass, look at the leaves. It's real. This is real life. We're harming it every second of the day. Nature. Here, being in nature, you know, you really have to appreciate the wildlife, you know, surrounded by the trees and only the trees. Hearing a tree collapse in the far distance. You know, it's these times that really make you appreciate nature and why you should appreciate the earth. This doomsday clock behind me represents climate change and its impact on the world. If you do not fix the world and our habits, it may be the last chance that we ever have. Do it for the sake of the world.
Grow.